Get me wrong, I want you gone, girl.
No, I hate to see you leave. Or even that thought's too big and bleed. You did me wrong, girl. I want you gone, girl. I want my heart upon my sleeve. I let you take control over me. You did me wrong, girl.
Get me wrong, I want you gone, girl.
I want you gone. When it began a couple years ago, I swore she was a miracle. She was like a verse of I need love up in my stereo. Fly the way she putting makeup on and how she wearing clothes. Had a pair of those white stiletto heels that bare the toes. Now I got a wider scope, handed out scenario. Thinking to myself that you're somebody that I barely know. I wanna love, she looking for a lover boy burial. But here I go, for another round up on the merry-go. We never get along, it's like we're steady arguing. She don't even try to pick the phone up when I call her in. I know that that's nothing but the grudge that she be harboring. But we make up and we break up later, do it all again. The way we get it ends, the clashing of the titans. Whether we be making love, laughing, or we're fighting. Something like a cocktail of passion and excitement. And maybe it's the reason for this anthem that I'm writing.
I hate to see you leave. Even if thoughts could make it bleed.
She don't be listening. I say that it's loving her. She don't know what the difference is. I say that she don't support the music life I'm living in. So she'll never know that she's the focus of these sentences. Like when I'm addressing her, she say that I'm pressing her. I say I'm immediate, she say that I be stressing her. After we didn't had an argument and then I question her, I swear to God I gotta pin her down like I'm a wrestler. I be trying to find the origin of why we're hollering. She be trying to tuck emotions in and she be guarding them. The fussing man is pushing the four walls of my apartment. And now I get the silent treatment till she wanna talk again. It's like we're making love, next minute we're breaking up. Then a minute after that we make amends and making up. Try to make it last but we don't know what to make it of. So it made me realize tomorrow wasn't made for us.
I hate to see you leave. Or even if thoughts too big and bleed. You did me wrong, girl.
You did me wrong, girl.
Gotta keep it moving, cause love don't live here anymore under this leaky roofing. This house is not a home because of all that needs improvement. And sadly, y'all to leave her, that was the only solution. So no more bickering and no more acting ignorant. No more talking to you feeling like you wasn't listening. No more claiming that we made a baby for positioning. But then again, there's no more us, no more of this predicament. Not like the beginning, so no more Adam and Eva. I don't love her no more, but I ain't mad at her neither. No, she think I'm wrong, I'm thinking Madam's a diva. I'm hoping ever after is how a happiness treat her. But there's simply no endless or no limitless love. And no romantic story ever written for us. For what it's worth, the work, it really wasn't nearly enough. It's over now, I think we're clearly both aware that it was.
Ladies and gentlemen, the story you are about to see is true. The names have been changed to protect the innocent.